Mr. Khomeini, can you tell us a little bit about yourself?
I was born in 1902 in the Iranian village of Khomeini. My father was murdered and my mother died of cholera. I rose up the ranks as a religious scholar and soon became the top religious official in Iran.
So what did you think of the old ruler, Mohammad Reza Pahlavi?
He was a bad man. He tried to westernize Iran and was too nice to Israel. I pronounced my anger about this, but was arrested and exiled to Iran.
So did you stop protesting after this?
No, I continued my activism and caused an uprising in Iran. In 1979, the citizens faced forced the Shah out and made me the leader of Iran for life. I then created a new Islamic state.
You've been known to kill anybody who disagrees with your rule, and some people believe this is way too harsh.
Who said this? They must be killed.
Oh, never mind. It's the interview. I have to go.